welcome back to Pokémon Yellow. I'm going to go ahead and leave the ship. I'm going to head to the Pokémon Center. I'm going to just hope that the ship doesn't leave. Yep, there it goes. It's leaving. Okay. I forgot that in order to use HMs in this game, you can't just fucking press A. Oh, what the fuck? This is that hidden one, isn't it? Lieutenant Surge is a nickname. People refer to him as the Lightning American? I want to beat all the trainers here, but I'm also going to go ahead and check all the trash cans because I don't actually know what the fucking code is. So, just going to look through here and come on and hit the buttons. I think they're buttons. Alright, there we go. I am going to go ahead and fight everybody in here, though. Man, that makes me sound like a fucking asshole. I'm a kid. Come to this town, and you just use self-destruct. I'll go to the Pokemon Center. I'll fucking deal with that shit. If I can actually beat you, though, that'd be great. But I'm only 14 levels up. Alright, fuck you. Yeah, that works for me. What's next? Another Voltorb. Well, if I can hit you with Slam... No, I'm not actually changing. If I can hit you with Slam, then this is a quick fight. Got him. Come on. And that didn't work? Oh, Sonic Boom. That's the confusion one, isn't it? No, it wasn't. All right. Well, Quick Attack gets you down. And then is he going to send out Electrode next? Because that would make perfect sense. Level 35. Kick ass. And he's about to use another Voltorb. All right, well, use your fucking Voltorb then. Let's see if Slam works this time. It almost worked that last time, and it worked this time. Fuck yes, 4 hits to beat 1 trainer. I like it when that happens. Since I'm at an electric gym, I'd really like to continue having that work. A sailor wants to fight me. This sailor's got a Magnemite. That seems weird for a sailor. Please work. I was about to say, I'd forgotten. I think Magnemite... Oh, but it's a level 24. I think Magnemite's a lot faster. And I don't remember if... I think your speed has something to do with your evasion. But evasion might be its own fucking stat, and I don't remember. Actually, you know what? I say I don't remember. I never would have known. That's not something I ever looked up. There's a bunch of shit. Video games and otherwise that I spent hours and shit researching, and Lieutenant Surge was your CO? He's not out in the field doing shit. Sergeants are the ones who are telling you what to do. That feels wrong. Oh, but you're a 22. Even if I'd hit you, it wouldn't have made much of a difference. Screech lowers my defense. Well, if you fucking... Oh, you dipshit. Dipshit makes you sound stupid. You're actually fucking doing the right thing there. I don't want you to use self-destruct. Oh, it's a critical hit. It wasn't a critical hit, but I still won? Alright. Well, no, don't change Pokemon. I'm gonna fucking hit you with Slam as well. I should heal everything. One hit. Perfect. That's everybody in this gym, so that's at least them down. I'm going to go back to the Pokemon Center and come right back. Anything in your trash can? Nope, nothing there. What about the bookshelf? Full of Pokemon books. This guy definitely looks like from here that he's got a dumbass mohawk. He's certainly modeled after Guile a little bit. He looks fucking crazy. Lieutenant doesn't really fit very well. Level 28. All right, well, the typing here... Not really a problem, because I can just use Slam, and you have Mega Punch. Okay, well, that's a pretty effective fucking thing to do. I definitely fucking... All right, well, 2 hits and Pikachu's down. Oh, shit. I get 1 more chance at using that, and it didn't fucking work. Use Growl? Holy shit, come on, hit him with Quick Attack. If I take you down, at least I get the XP, right? And I need the fuck... Oh, you had 1 Pokemon? That was it? You fucking... I thought he had, like, 3 at least. You had one fucking Raichu. I mean, that's what the show had, but I thought you might have had more than that in the game. Good Lord. Still need to get up 1,000. God, it's been less than 10 minutes. I beat you on the first try. I didn't lose and go to the Pokémon Center, which is what I was expecting to do. Okay, well now, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Hold on, town map was helping me out before. I need to be here, and next the SSN. So I already did that, so I need to go up to Route 9. Oh yeah, I gotta go back up to Cerulean, go over to Route 9, use Cut, and then I can head down. Is that the power plant? Is that what I have to do next? I got that bike voucher too, so I need to go back to Cerulean to head to the bike shop anyway. The bike I just stopped and thought about actually isn't all that fucking useful. Having the bike, I mean, if I was playing on one of the newer ones, then they gave you that like quick item thing where you could just say, all right, which one do you want to hit the button and use? But I still have to go in here and tell a Pokemon to use Cut. So yeah, the bike's not really great for me. I'd have to dig through the backpack to fucking find it every damn time anyway. It's not very helpful. These are going to be a lot easier to do, I think. Oh, you have 4 Pokemon, but they're all going to be lower level than what I've been fighting. So it's like hitting me with a bunch of stuff at once. That's how this is supposed to work, right? Route 9 is not like high level shit. It's, I think all these are supposed, like the route numbers are supposed to be sequential, even though that's not actually how it works. You better not have done it, you stupid little prick. You slam, and you are fucked. But I'm immediately gonna have to go back to the fucking Pokemon Center. Oh, level 36. Very nice. Use Bellsprout. Well, it doesn't matter if Pikachu's paralyzed, because I fucking rap. All right, it doesn't matter anyway. Use Slam, and it missed. Please, just, I don't care if you use Growth. You're done with your fucking rap thing. God damn it. I would rather you fucking be paralyzed and not waste the PP. Don't fucking waste the PP on this shit. It's stupid. You're defeated, and I now have to go back and cut that fucking tree down again, don't I? I do. Every fucking time. I see you're bored, and hopefully I can just... Oh, you motherfucker. You're a fucking hiker. If you just... I'm a chop. No, that's fine. I'll just shock the shit out of you, and you'll die. As long as you don't have a fucking Geodude and an Onix. And I say that, and then he's gonna have a fucking Graveler, isn't he? He's gonna have a Graveler just because I didn't want you to have fucking Geodude. No, it's Onix. Well, you had to piss me off somehow. Slam? But I'm at a 16 level difference. What? At a 16 level difference, that's what fucking Slam did? Rock Throw might just fucking kill Pikachu. Please hit him. Don't use rock type moves, because that was a critical hit, but that was just Tackle. Please just keep using Tackle, because if you miss, that's good, and if you hit me, it doesn't do shit. If you use Rock Throw, thank goodness, just keep fucking missing. My speed's up. Come on. At least he's not. I'm going to use Quick Attack. It's more accurate. That'll kill you, right? There you go. Fucking hell. That's a stressful fight. I need to get like a huge level advantage on these guys, and 16 is not all that much. I'm getting to a point where I'm kind of catching up to where everybody, or they're kind of catching up to me now, and that's a dangerous prospect. But all of these guys look only slightly different. This is not another hiker, right? Okay, you're just a kid, not a problem. You got a fucking cinch. Fuck you! You little bastard! You piece of shit. It is a fucking 12 level difference with a critical hit, and I still didn't get you in one hit. God damn. All right. Quick attack better fucking do this then. Good. Yes. Okay. Good. You're dead. Fuck you. Raise your Pokemon from cocoons. This kid just said he's bug type. You raise bugs, bug catcher. Yes. I will kill your Beedrill. That does not... Oh, holy hell. My brain put... You know how it's got a left arm and a right arm that are both drills? I put that drill on its left hand as like its gut. I was shocked because I thought, how did I forget that that's what the model used to look like? No, it looked perfectly fine. I'm just fucking hallucinating. You kill this other motherfucker. You're not high enough level to withstand an entire thunderbolt. So you can both die, and then I need to go back to the Pokemon Center again. Because goddamn, this is hurting a lot. This guy looks like another hiker. Please don't. Okay, you're way too excited, and it feels like you're another fucking hiker. And you are. You cocksucker. You have a Geodude. Of course you do. A level 21 Geodude. Maybe Slam on you is good enough. No, that was a critical hit. God damn it. Fucking rock throw. Okay, that wasn't that bad. That really wasn't a big deal. You're close to death. I need you to fucking die. There we go. Now what do you got? You've got an Onix. You sorry motherfucker. This takes so much fucking time to do. If I can just... That's not a critical hit. But if I can just get two critical hits on you, that'd be good. If I could just fucking hit you, that'd be good. Please just fucking hit him. Because with your defense falling like this against a rock type, I really don't want it to hit you with fucking rocks. Or bind. That's also really shitty for me. It chose not to use any rock type moves, so fight, hopefully. Don't fucking know. Come on. Okay. That was a critical hit. Oh. I've been worried about this for a little bit. Like, if you hit me with rock throw with that fucking low of a defense, how that would affect me. It really wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I did only fight one guy before I have to go back to the Pokemon Center, so that sucks. And I'm pretty sure that this tunnel that I'm headed to is called the Rock Tunnel. Alright, you're a blonde kid. Are you a bug catcher? Super bug. Good. Bug catcher. I need more of you. If there's just a couple more of you, then this route will be a super easy thing for me to deal with. Caterpie at level 20. Why would you do that to your Caterpie? If you caught it lower than that, then it should have Tackle when it's Metapod. You shouldn't fucking keep it a Caterpie like that. It needs to turn into a butterfly. Level 37, kick ass. And this is the same shit. You got a Weedle, and it needs to fucking grow. You gotta let it turn into Kakuna, otherwise you won't get a Beedrill out of it. And I understand that there's a lot of messaging in... Oh, Venonat. That's fun. I understand there's a lot of messaging in this particular game, tied to Pikachu specifically, that you don't need to evolve your Pokemon. You just need to be friends with them, that sort of thing. But in this case, it's crazy. Because if I'm trying to go around and get badges, then our friendship is not actually making my Pokemon stronger. And if my goal... Oh, hi. If my goal is to get all the badges, then it's not about that. If I'm being friends with them, then I shouldn't be battling people with them. I should be having my friends hang out with me. We should go for walks, and we should go fishing, and catch more Pokemon to hang out with. Why would I not want to do that? There's a lot of weird stuff about the whole friendship system when it comes to Pokemon beating the shit out of each other. Oh, you got a Diglett. That's, Electric's not going to work on Diglett at all, so I'm lucky it's a level 19. And please be the only one. You're about to use Ekans. Cool. That's fine with me. Ekans, I can shock and you'll die. Thunderbolt is a good move. I can't go against like these couple of things. And I'm in an area of the game where everything fucking uses that. I think that for the rest of the game, though, there's going to be people with fucking... with these, you know what? Thunderbolt doesn't affect Sandshrew. I completely forgot that. I figured I'd try it. Like, yeah, it's not a rock type. It's not a rock type. But typing was weirder. Why do you keep missing? I understand sand attack sucks, but you should not miss every goddamn slam. Please just stop wasting the PP on this. I'm gonna have to use quick attack, ain't I? You miss with that shit too. God damn it. Please just, okay. That's a hit. And you're dead. Good. Critical hit, you're done for. I think that I should still be able to fight at least somebody from here. Oh no, I spoke way too soon on that. That's a hiker. I can't fucking do that. Alright, well, back to the Pokemon Center, I guess. I was gonna step past the hiker. Oh, fuck it. I'm running a pretty long episode here at this point. I'm gonna fight this hiker, and if this guy makes me go back to the Pokemon Center, which is 3 Pokemon, I'm probably gonna have to. Well, then this episode is just gonna be done. I was gonna try and make it to that fucking rock tunnel, but Pikachu is just missing a lot of attacks, and even the ones that are landing, they're not doing a shitload of damage because I'm fighting a bunch of fucking rocks out here. And I said I was gonna have to fight every trainer, and so I'm fighting all of them, and some of them are just fucking hikers. And that's a lot. Alright, okay, Machop, that's good. Machop I can hit. That's always the issue, because if it's something I can't hit with Thunderbolt, I'm gonna have to try and hit it with Slam, and that fucking sucks. I need to replace Slam with, if I can do Mega Punch? I didn't even read who I'm fighting right there. Geodude, fuck you. Goddamn rocks. Why are you, this is a fat adult throwing rocks at a child and his pet mouse. That's what's gonna make it into the newspapers, you stupid fuck. When they go looking for this kid who has, for some mysterious reason, gone missing, which is probably not connected to this hiker at all, when they go looking for this kid, they're gonna have fat guy who threw rocks at kid, says he has no idea what happened to him. A couple of these motherfuckers are gonna go to prison over this shit. You know what? It'd be faster to get back to the Pokemon Center if I lose, and if I don't lose, then I'll be closer to the tunnel. So who the fuck are you, and what do you got? The junior trainer wants to fight. You have a normal type. High level. Well, say high level. It's higher level than what most of these motherfuckers have been throwing at me. But a normal type, yeah, I'll just shock the shit out of you. Then and you only had the one. That other junior trainer had a lot. I thought you were going to be a bigger fight. Is the power station over here, or is it down south of the rock tunnel? I think it's down south of the rock tunnel. Oh, yes, a Pokemon Center. Hell yeah. Fucking hell, man. All right, Pokemon Center, that's a good way to cap this off. I beat a gym leader really quick, and then I went through the entirety of Route 9 to get down to here. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you come back for the next episode where I have to fucking walk through an entire fucking rock tunnel, which is filled with Geodudes. I'll see y'all later. Bye.